Hi everyone and welcome back. Today, this one is a requested video. It's for aloo chuka with roast saltfish. So sit back, let me show you all how easy this one is to make. And I promise you, you all are going to love it because anything with saltfish is really delicious. So I'm gonna start by cleaning or rinsing off the pieces of saltfish. You wanna do this really quickly. You don't want it to absorb a lot of water because we have to roast it. If you wanted to roast it with the salt and then wash it after, you can, but this is the way that I do it, and then I'm going to pat it dry. Now I'm using the boneless saltfish here. If you wanted to use the regular old-fashioned saltfish, feel free to. Now I must warn you, this lets out liquid when it's roasting, so that salt water is going to start to drip. So if you don't want to mess up your really nice stove, make sure and do it on an outdoor stove that you cook on. And you're going to char it until it has a nice dark brown color, or it's nice and charred and has those burnt edges. Once it's done, you're going to place it into a bowl. And I'm going to go ahead and rinse these out because I tasted a piece and it's still very salty. So I'm rinsing it out. You can rinse it out a couple of times, squeeze it really well, and drain out that water. Taste a piece of the saltfish to make sure that it's not very salty. If it is, this is going to be too salty. I'm lightly salting my water that I'm going to boil my potatoes in. But if you're on a diet that uses less salt, please omit the salt from this step. We're going to bring this up to a boil and allow it to cook until it's fork tender. Now just remove it from the pan or drain, place it into a bowl. This was perfect for me with the salt content, so just remember, you want to watch that salt content when you're making this. So set the potatoes aside and let's saute some aromatics. We have onions and pimento peppers. I personally don't like garlic when I make aloo chuka, but if you wanted to add some minced garlic to this, about 2 cloves will be enough. Once it's tender, set it aside. Let's smash those potatoes. I'm using my drink muddler because that's what I had on hand. It's really easy to, I find. Just want to pound that until it's nice and smooth. You can also use your ricer if you have one. And you're going to add that saltfish that we cleaned, we roasted. Give it a mix. And start mashing the potato and the saltfish together. That saltfish is going to flavor the potatoes more. And now add in those salted aromatics. I don't like banana or shadbenny or cilantro. Aloo chuka, so I chose to omit that. Just mix really well and taste. And I promise you, you're not going to need any salt, additional salt, for this recipe. Now the last thing we have to do is chunk it, this aloo chuka. So heat some oil on your stove, and when it's screaming hot, pour it all over the potato aloo and mix. And all you have to do now is enjoy with fry bake or sada roti or even dal and rice. It's so delicious. So I hope you guys give it a try. Thank you for everyone that requested this recipe. I'll see you all in my next video. Leave your other requests in the comments section.